Anna, do we have a visitor? Come on in, sweetheart. Anna, Anna, what a surprise. You came all the way here to see your own agent. Come here, come here. Been a stylist now? At least 5, right? In all that time, you never trusted me to cut your hair. Why could that be? My skills aren't that bad, are they? Really? I see. So, you just want me to wash it today? Still don't trust me with the scissors. Maybe next time. Alright, I'll indulge you this time. I'll wash your hair for you. Although I'm sure you could have done that yourself. Could it be that you just wanted to spend some time with your big sis? I can't complain if you put it that way. But I'll figure out the real reason you don't want me to cut your hair. It's going to happen eventually, so you might as well just get it over with and tell me now. Anna, were you too embarrassed? Isn't it more embarrassing having to make small talk with a stranger? At least I won't prod into your personal life. I already know everything you're up to, after all. A good big sister always keeps tabs on her little sip, right? And don't act surprised. How am I supposed to protect you if I don't know what you're up to? It's not that unusual, right? You're closed off, as usual. And here I thought we were finally making progress. No matter, I'll work my magic on you. First, you let me wash your hair. And then, you let me into your heart. Nothing like some reassurance from your big sis to make you feel more confident. Are you going around like that, can we? A nice shampoo and blow dry will do just the trick. First step to confidence is feeling good about yourself, and sometimes a fresh shampoo and dry is the best way to do that. So, let's get you all cleaned up. Come on, come have a seat. Don't let me get distracted chatting with you. We have work to do today. No, I'm just going to brush your hair out first. It's me. Grab my brush. Do you hear it? Close your eyes if it helps you relax. I'll keep talking, even if you fall asleep. That's how much Oneesan cares about you. Did you brush your hair before you came to see me? Yep, I can tell. You have hardly any tangles at all. Just a bit of frizz to give it up. You wanted to be prepared, so there would be less work for me. What a good sibling. Always thinking of others. But don't let self-care, alright? It's important to take good care of yourself, too. You can't just think of others all the time. Sometimes you have to put yourself first. And don't ever feel selfish for doing so. It's not selfish to take care of yourself. If you want to be kind to others, you have to be kind to yourself first. That's no good. You can't have negative thoughts like that. If you're ever feeling selfish, remember that nature wants you to put yourself first. It's not just a request. It's an order, alright? And you wouldn't betray your own nature, would you? I know you wouldn't. You're good. So, be good to yourself too, okay? Conditioner do you use? Nathan might have to steal some for someone. Really? I'll make a note of that. Hold on, one moment, please. There we go. So, how are you feeling? Your hair is all brushed up. That I was tangled before. So then, I suppose you don't feel too different yet. That's okay. We're only just getting started after all. Nature's magic hasn't worked its full effects yet. So then, shall we continue? This isn't usually part of my hairstyling process, but it's nice and relaxing, so that's included, right? I'm just going to clean you with these fluffy and crunchy loofahs. Sounds nice, right? Nate always knows the best ways to relax. Just trust me. These loofahs are great. Just like you. Hey, keep your eyes closed. I know you've been stressed lately. That's why I'm giving you this special treatment, so stop trying to stay awake. Just close your eyes and relax. You won't offend me, don't worry. Nathan doesn't mind. In fact, I'd be more offended if you didn't relax as much as you should. So, keep those eyes closed for me, okay? Good. See your mind is drifting. Come on. Come on back to me now. Focus on my voice and on the soft sounds. Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. water nice and warm. time together like we used to. It makes every chance to see you very special. And you're so sweet. Always, always making sure you visit me. Even when you're busy with school or work. Even if you object when I intrude on your life. I know you care for me too. And that makes me a happy Oneesan. Tell you a little secret. Okay, Oneesan, I'll tell you a secret. But only if you promise not to tell anyone else. Okay. Out of all my clients at the salon, you are my favorite. Don't tell the others, but you're the cutest. Now, to rinse the shampoo out of your hair. Ready for the conditioner? Your hair is already pretty soft, but this will help make it even softer. Doesn't produce as much foam as the shampoo, but it's still quite nice. Something's on your mind, isn't it? You can't sneak anything past nature. I noticed everything. You want to talk about it? Hada, you're worried about how others see you? You really think so? Well, let nature tell you how it really is, alright? Sounds like you need someone to clear things up for you. Big sisters have all the wisdom, right? Everyone has strange hobbies. That's what makes us interesting. Nature has some strange hobbies of her own. That's right. But you wouldn't think worse of me if you found out, right? I'm still me. Sometimes it's our strange hobbies that make us unique. Being different isn't a bad thing. Anyone who thinks so is afraid to admit their own strangeness. And in doing so, they're forcing themselves into a box. Don't worry if you don't always fit in, okay? Just be yourself. Yourself is a really wonderful person to be. Even I'm a little jealous sometimes, right? Better not be doubting me. You're an excellent example of a human. It can be hard to see it yourself, but it's true. It's really easy to see what makes other people so great, right? Maybe you notice how hardworking they are, how talented they are, or how kindly they treat others. We are always stuck with our own thoughts, so it's harder to see what makes us great. But it's there. You just need to learn how to see it. And you. I can see just how great you are. It's right there. See? Not yet. Don't worry. You will. Just give it some time. Make sure to walk every day and remind yourself of what you're proud of. Alright? And now, just one last rinse with the warm, warm water. To be honest, I've been taking my time today. I want to spend as much time as possible with you. But I know you're busy. Much as I object, you have a life outside of being my little sibling. It's okay. I want you to achieve each and every one of your dreams. So, you have to keep working hard, okay? I'll be working hard too. So that I can always support you, no matter what. One day, nature. A celebrity hairstylist, and I can pay for all of your living expenses. You'll have to come live with me, though. You think you can put up with that? But for now, I'm just an ordinary stylist, so you need to keep working hard, alright? Alright. How about a nice warm towel to dry off your hair a little before we use the blow dryer? Everything will be alright. Dye soap. Your hair is just a little damp now. Let's blow dry. his elbow. don't answer. Let Nae-chan answer for you. But first, come here. Give your big sis a goodbye hug. Come here. Come here. Let me give you a big hug. Thank you so much for listening to this video. I tried again to do a deeper voice this time. I hope it turned out well, but it's a bit outside of my comfort zone, so you'll have to let me know what you think. If you like it, I'll do more in this style. But thank you so much for listening. It really means a lot. I know times are tough, but you're gonna be okay. Alright. Alright. Now, I wanted to give a special thank you to all of my patrons. And an extra special thank you to Miracle, Hazridan, Einhand, Aragorn, Frederick, Tyler, Death's Dancer, Caffeine Fiend, Rathy, Ashen, and Crying Nut. Good night, everyone. I hope that your dreams are sweet and your nightmares sweeter. Bye-bye.